All mouth, no brain, this guy's a pain. You can scream and cuss. Man, he'd put his boot up your dog's ass. He'd even lick your lass's puss. See, he'd nick your fags and he'd drink your booze. And he'd tie fireworks to the cat. And I bet he'd inform the door you were working. But just who is this twat? He's a cunt, he's a cunt. He's a C-U-N-T cunt. With his broken teeth and his ugly face, he's a male dick teaser that's out of place. He slid with your granny and bite their fanny, wears trousers back to front. And he farts, sucks cocks, and he's riddled with pox, cos basically he's a cunt.
Another one of my uncles. Remember King Richard and the Round Table? He was the court jester, he told jokes, yeah. They chopped his head off, so you know where I fucking get it from now, don't you?